emakhoseni siyathokoza. So sometimes it's not ukuthi unamashwa noma inkinga ikuwe. Kwesinye isikhathi inkinga iba semsamo. Umsamo ubalulekile, umsamo ila siphahla khona. Ila esikhanyisela khona abantu abadala, abangamadlozi kithi, abantu abasigadileyo, abantu abangasekho emhlabeni. So umsamo mawungekho kuyenza lokho ukuthi izinto zakho zistakhe, ugcine umuntu ungaphumeleli empilweni, ama relationships akhe faila, ama finances akho abhede, ugcine ungawuthola umsebenzi, not because khona okuloyayo noma unamashwa, but because umsamo awulungisiwe. So kubalulekile ukuthi emakhaya silungise umsamo, singenise abantu abadala emakhaya ukuze sibe nesisekelo sezinto zethu la sikwazi khona ukukhanyisa, ukukhanyise ukuze kungene ukukhanya phezu kwezimpilo zethu.